All right, guys, I'm back with Gina. How's it going, Gina? Are you homeless, ma'am?
Yes, I am.
How long have you been homeless?
Oh, off and on for about 13 years.
What started it?
Getting out of prison and not having any type of housing.
What were you in prison for?
Second-degree burglary.
Oh, okay. What would you consider the main reason why you're homeless?
Mainly income and no type of ID or the background checks for getting apartments.
Oh, okay. What kind of substances do you do?
Fentanyl.
Fentanyl? How many do you do a day usually?
Probably 20.
20 a day?
Yeah.
How much are they out here?
Anywhere from $5 to $10.
$5 to $10. How addicting are they?
Very addicting.
Do you think about them often when you don't do them?
Yeah.
And do you have any children?
I have 4.
What are their ages, if you don't mind me asking?
18 to 27.
Oh, okay. I'm 27. Okay. And do they do any substances?
No, meaning marijuana.
Oh, okay. What's like the craziest thing that you've seen out here in the streets?
People murdering each other, jumping each other, and over just hearsay, not even sure what it is, and that person ended up dying.
Wow. Where did you sleep last night?
In an abandoned van.
An abandoned van?
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Is that usually where you sleep at night?
Yeah.
And how do you keep it warm?
We put plastic up on the insides and a lot of blankets.
Oh, okay. What would you want to tell the youth if they see this video?
Don't do fentanyl.
Do you think fentanyl is like the worst drug out there?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah, and some of the guys I talked to, they talk about how the fentanyl has really affected like homelessness in the sense that people are stealing from other homeless, you know? Homeless are stealing from homeless, you know?
It's a whole different monster in its own.
For sure. What would you want your family to know if they end up seeing this video?
That I'm okay.
Is there any message that you would like for the youth or anything like that?
Stay away from drugs. Stay away from that.
Okay. Do you have any place for people to get a hold of you for donations and anything like that?
I usually sit over at the post office every day in Patnam.
Which post office?
The one right there on 3rd.
On 3rd Avenue?
Yeah.
Oh, 3rd Avenue in Washington, in Yakima, Washington.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, for sure. And, okay. Would you mind me doing a follow-up video in the future, ma'am?
Sure.
Sweet. And lastly, would you be okay with me posting this on my YouTube channel?
That's fine.
Sweet. Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate it.
Yep.